next song we're going to play is called Bailando la Soca. After a long winter, you can go and try this one.
Thank you.
proud to welcome Lakeside Lutheran's percussion ensemble to the stage. Thank you. calming contrast to what you've been doing. It's called Sleep. It's by Eric Whitaker. Most of his music is choral and band. He took the choral piece and put it onto marimba. I think you'll enjoy it. Again, it's called Sleep. Thank you. At this time, we're going to take a free will offering, let you stretch a little bit, and Lakeside's going to come back up. I forgot to mention, they're under the direction of Brett Dewey. Sorry about that, Brett.
probably by Tito Puente, but most known by, played by Santana. I think you'll know this one.
Next piece is called Millennium. It's a piece we played for Sting Contest recently, and we received a wondering. So I'm pretty proud of the kids for that. And I really appreciate also your patience and through all the switches. That's the way it is with professional concerts. I hope you're enjoying the music. Again, this is Millennium. Thank you. more piece for you. We're going to actually combine both groups together and play that one for you as well. It's 30 percussionists up here. It's going to be a blast. It's called Field Spirit. I'll explain that in a few seconds. I also want to thank four people, only four this year, four seniors. So we have a great future, I think, with this group. But I thank them personally, the four seniors that have been with their group for. Field Spirit is actually a religious piece. The man who composed it wrote it with the crucifixion and resurrection of Jesus in mind. If I didn't tell you that, I don't think you would catch it. The piece begins, it's basically more of a mood piece. It begins with the mood setting the feeling of people that are closest to Jesus as they were watching everything as he's heading towards the cross. In the middle of the piece, it'd be very obvious where the mood changes, and that is going to demonstrate the joy that we find in the resurrection. As you listen to this piece, I hope you can contemplate all that Jesus has done for you and the great price that he paid for us. So enjoy. Feel the Spirit.
just wanted to take a couple of seconds to thank Mr. Schmunt. I've had so much fun being in percussion ensemble, and this really helped me to grow as a musician. When I first came into this group, I didn't know how to play any of these instruments, and I just had such a wonderful time working with him, and he has just impacted my life in such a wonderful way. He works so hard to get this group to where they are, and I don't think he gives himself the recognition he deserves, so please help me thank him.
All of us at Lakeside would like to thank Mr. Dewey very, very much for all the work he puts in. Sometimes we give him a hard time, and he really doesn't deserve that, but we have a lot of fun with him, and you know, it's a special thanks for him as well.